That's going to be a tough act to follow.
Amazing. Right, my goodness me. I need to point out this isn't the real Amy Winehouse, but you'd think, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
I actually thought she was coming down to apply for help. I need a wedding entertainer.
Yeah.
Thought, Amy, why not?
Oh, you took my next line. Why not? But it's not just Amy Winehouse you do.
No, it's not, no.
Who else do you do?
I've been doing Cher for 11 years now.
Really?
Yeah.
Does she know about that?
No.
Okay. Anybody else?
Yeah, Shania Twain, Karen Carpenter. I do a big show with my husband as well, who does Mick Hucknall and Elvis. So we can do a big show all together with all the acts.
Can I just say, if you want the big celebrity wedding, you can have almost every celebrity going with this combo. So I'm going to start with Danny. Danny, what do you think?
I was blown away, totally. You can totally believe it was you. Out of all the impersonators we've had, you're definitely the best up there.
Thank you.
I'm speechless.
Say no more then. Say no more. Stop it there. Sophie.
I'm a huge Amy Winehouse fan, and I have to say, I had to keep doing double takes. I was like, it's not Amy Winehouse. It is. No, it sounds like it. But no, you are absolutely amazing. I mean, you can tell you've got an incredible voice away from impersonating. But by far the best. I hate impersonators. As a rule, can't bear it, especially top acts such as Amy Winehouse.
Is that because you feel that impersonators are second,
no, I just don't have much. Most of them are crap, to be honest.
Okay.
But I thought you were absolutely fantastic. Absolutely. I mean, 100% Amy Winehouse, amazing.
Thank you.
Okay. Mikey?
When impersonators come on, usually, you know, they might maybe look like them but can't sing like them, or sing like them but don't look like them, but you actually really do look like Amy. And also the, like, even the little traits and stuff when you were dancing, exactly like the way she danced and stuff like that, and the voice was obviously amazing and a real, like, exactly like Amy Winehouse. So I'd definitely have you at the wedding. I think it'd be a real novelty act in there.
Okay, bride-to-be, Grace, what do we think?
Yeah, I think, you know, you're brilliant. I mean, all the mannerisms and stuff that you did were so... You look like a healthy Amy.
Yeah. Amy 5 years ago.
You know what
ago.
I mean? Yeah. But it was absolutely brilliant. Like, I loved it. I love her music, and I know it would appeal to all our guests and everything else. It was just brilliant. I really thoroughly enjoyed it.
Do you two need to confer for a second? Because you seem like you're both really keen on this.
Yeah, there's no conferring needed. Yeah.
It's okay, just, so this is one of the top acts.
I don't think anyone can say they don't like the act, and it's not really, really good. So well done.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.